Hello, I'm the Budget Modder, and this is episode 7 of my Meng 124th Fokker DR1 build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. Firstly, we've just hit 500 subscribers.
Yes!
Thank you very much, folks. I really appreciate the support you're giving me. Right, let's carry on with the build. So we're going to carry on where the episode left last time, and we're going to carry on with some panel lining. This time we're doing the office. So let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on. There we go, that's the office washed. Now, to do some painting. I'm using Vallejo 71068 copper, and there's just some bits and pieces in the office, and also part of the ammo belt. So, here goes. Well, that didn't take as long, did it? So, back to the washing of the office. Now for a bit of cleanup. We're going to be doing the seat support. We're also using my homebrew thinners for this. See, multi-usage. Now we've got that all cleaned up, let's crack on and get this seat fitted. Here goes. There we go, seat fitted satis. Oh good god, it's like being back on the squadron again doing seat fits. Anywho, I digest. Let's move on to getting the safety harness fitted in this Fokker. There we go, one set of shoulder straps fitted. Next to wash those. Once we've washed those, we're going to fit and wash the lap straps. So we'll do that in a wanna, shall we? Here we go. Oopsie, I lied. We can't do the lap straps because they fit to the office furniture. What we need to do is glue the seat in the office first, then the fuel tank, and then hopefully the lap straps. So, here goes. Not forgetting the office floor, obviously. Awesome control lines. We'll get there in a bit. Thank you. maybe we're not going to get the lap straps done just yet. I seem to be doing my usual squirrel and bounce from one section of the destructions to the other. So, where are we going to start? No. The Fokker's two 7.92mm spandrels. There we go. That's what it looks like close up. Stunning. Anyway, I'll leave you with this and crack on with the second one. There we go. That's the two spandos complete and ready for priming. Now, let's have a look at this mid-wing and get it cleaned up, shall we? Of course we shall. There we go, that's the vast majority cleaned up of the mid-wing. We've also re-glued a few holes that appeared. Now for the lower wing. Let's get this sorted, shall we? Here, we're just sorting out the wingtip skids. These were added as a Fokker was prone to ground looping. Ouch. So there we have half the lower wing glued and clamped. Also, sorry I didn't get the lap straps done. Hopefully in the next episode, fingers crossed. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end, so thank you for watching episode 7. If you want to see what happens in episode 8, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.